Far Cry 6.
Franchise known for its incredible villains. And with Far Cry 6, the team at Ubisoft
has perhaps
found Hollywood's greatest villain. From Breaking Bad to The Mandalorian, Emmy-nominated actor...
He really is a fucking amazing villain, isn't he? Whenever he plays it.
...as a dictator, Anton Castillo. Anton is willing to sacrifice his own people to turn his country into a paradise for his son to inherit. As Danny Rojas, you will join the guerrillas who oppose him in their fight across the island nation of Yara. If you like a deep story with compelling characters, Far Cry 6 should be at the top of your list later this year. Let's take a closer look with the world premiere story trailer for Far Cry 6 coming this October.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it. Yesterday, your network, Yara Vision, was hijacked by rebels.
Oh, don't shoot!
They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
A lion finds calm before the kill.
Fire me!
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, my methods, no one will care.
You are the only survivor?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot.
Ah, so that's how it starts. Okay.
Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
Welcome to Libertad, Danny.
I have a vision.
To rebuild paradise. A cure.
Viviro, the most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen. Grown. Within our precious tobacco. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand.
Out. Now.
Your safety's on.
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it.
Mm-hmm.
What about you?
You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend!
I can't wait till this game, man. I'm so excited to play it. I fucking love the Far Cry series. This looks like such a colorful Far Cry.
I'm not fearless, but I promise you one thing. I will be fearless.
Colorful and like the scenery and whatnot. And obviously it's a horrible villain and like slavery and murder and all this. Like, obviously, but...
We eat